Hey, Tikka. Today is November 16th. Had a good snow this morning. Guessing this thing's dead. Seconds. Just needed a little boost, that's all. Thank you. looks like. Thank you. there you have it. Just a small example. It's gonna take me at least another half hour to get this all done. So I'm just gonna turn off right now. But beautiful day in Alberta, only about minus 10. And this is the third time this year that I've had to plow my driveway.
Move these trucks.
So we can, hi Karen up north. Hi Tikka. Hi, Big Bad Dexter. Hi, Big Bad Dexter. What do you figure, Dexter? What do you figure? What do you figure? What do you figure? Tikka, why is your face all covered in snow? You hungry, Dexter? You hungry? You hungry? Oh. No, later. Look how clean this is. Look at my beautiful job that I did. Huh? Huh? Done. A little tour you through my shop. Got the quad. Got a welder back there. Lots of storage. Lift. Another quad. Sailboat. Canoe. Tools. Snowmobile. Yeah, I might as well show you what the back looks like. Holy smokes. Look at the snow. But yeah, when I come home, it's pretty easy to relax because it's quiet. I live in the country, but I got the comforts of the big city half an hour away. So that's the wonder of living near Calgary.